All right, now, it was interesting, you know, in America, you know, bands have hits all around the world, but not necessarily the same songs in the same country. So, you know, Missionary Man was a huge smash in America, and people thought it was kind of okay here. And then there was a song that we, you know, was massive in Britain, but in America they thought, what the hell is this? It's like angels and people singing opera, and it looks very gay to us. Complete homophobic. Anyway, so when I turned around to the band and the girls here, because we're all, I mean, they're all from America, I'm from Sunderland, but that's another story. I was going to do this song called There Must Be an Angel, and they all look completely blank. So I thought, I know what I'll do, I'll put a competition on the web. And I put a competition, so who wants to sing this song with me? And it ended up being very interesting. I could lie in bed, much to my wife's annoyance, like looking at all these people singing There Must Be an Angel. And they were all great. That was what was weird. I thought, I don't understand it, because American Idol, X Factor, they're like, so many times there's people on that were so bad. And probably because you know, it's good TV to have all the real ropey ones on there, but anyway, on the web it doesn't work like that, you know. So everybody was really good. And then I spotted this one girl, and she's called Catherine Davis, and I was like, wow. And, you know, my wife saw her about 33 times in a row. Anyway, we got down to the top 10, and then the top 3 came to London, which was Catherine, Una Connor, and Laura Broad. And then Catherine Davis won, and here she is tonight to sing. Live on stage. And I brought the runners up too, to sing back to London. So for the first time ever, with much stress on our hearts, here is Catherine Davis.
Oh, the wonders of the web.